What's up, everybody? Man, it's your boy, Mr. Dugar, coming at you with another video, man. And today I'm going to talk about today's basketball game. You had the LSU Tigers losing to the Florida Gators, 79-83, and a pretty entertaining basketball team, basketball game between two pretty good teams, yo. Before I get into this video, man, for everyone, if you want to give me a follow on my social media platforms, Facebook, Instagram, TikTok, I'm going to have all that information down in the description box. May not always get a chance to respond to questions and comments on these videos, so feel free to DM me whenever I get a chance to. I'll get back at you. Come on, at you, boy, yo. This was a tough loss, man. Tough loss, because you felt like, you know, we had a chance to win. To me, kind of controversial calls, man. I felt like Javonte Smart should have got a tie-up instead of a foul. But, you know, nevertheless, man, the game was tied up at 40 at the half, man. They came out the second half, knocked down some shots, got some stops. But we fought hard, man. We never gave up, man. Wofford did his thing smart, man. Cam Thomas, though, man. that guy is amazing, yo. The way that he could shoot the basketball, man, the way that he could, you know, get buckets in such a short period of time. He's a very, very, very good basketball player, man. And highly recruited for a reason. But, you know, like Florida's a good team, man. You're on the road. A lot of times whenever you play a good basketball team on the road in college ball, you know, it's tough to get a W. We came short up by 4 points. But LSU is a good team. LSU is a good team, man. Though he was playing Florida without their guy, man, Keontae. Shout out to him, man. Prayers to him. Glad that everything is good with him. Very, very scary situation, you know, with him about a week or two ago whenever he had collapsed against Florida State. Glad that he's upright. Glad that he's doing good. Glad that, you know, everybody could see him doing good, man. Big ups to him. Big prayers to him, yo. But, you know, tough loss today, man. But overall, man, I like this basketball team. This team is going to score on a lot of people, yo. The issue that we may have, and it's an issue we had last season, you know, before the season got called off, is defensively. We got to do a better job of playing defense against these good basketball teams, man. But I think that's something that, you know, with the athleticism we have, that's something that could get a little better throughout the season. You know, so it's not a loss I'm going to overreact to or nothing of that nature. But you know, during this SEC play, though, we're going to have to get one or two of these things on the road, man, against a team that we not expected to beat, though. Great effort, but, you know, fell short today against a good team on the road, yo. But with that being said, man, that's all I got for y'all today. Appreciate y'all checking out the video. Hit the like button for your boy. Give me a subscribe, man. I'm going to have LSU basketball and NCAA content throughout the year. Also, this coming Monday at 8 p.m. Eastern, 7 Central, 5 Pacific, I'm going to do a live Q&A. Y'all come on there, ask me anything, tell me anything. I'll answer your questions, respond to your comments, and give you a shout-out on the live, yo. Y'all should join me. It'll be some good stuff. Until then, yo, y'all have a blessed one. Go Tigers.